there are lessons for India, the lessons for the world. One of the lessons for India is that, you know, when we say Atmanirbhar Bharat, we had a economic model where we really relied on external efficiencies for our growth, as a result of which more and more of our, you know, the dependence on production was abroad. Now, on paper, there was nothing wrong with it, except that when it's crunch time, like COVID, you found that those external supplies were not delivering. So the need to have greater, you know, we today national security means more economic security, more manufacturing security. Atmanirbhar Bharat is very much part of your national security.